that you are driving on a highway, long and smooth road, at your right side is a deep blue sea, and your left side is mountains. Are you imagining? Suddenly, your phone rang. You took off your eyes and picked up the phone. It was a call, it was a message of your best friend. You took immediately the message, the mobile phone, and typing the message while driving. What happened? The next voice is like, it's a siren of an ambulance. Fortunately, man. Now think about it. That the message is really worthful?
No.
Is it really worthful?
No.
Fellow Toastmaster and distinguished guest, my today's topic is texting while driving. So how many of you guys do texting while driving? So many, and myself as well. Just last week ago I quit it. I was normally do email while driving. But when I was writing the speech, I asked to myself that why did I do this type of habit of emailing while driving? So I got the answer. I want to show myself as a smart guy, just to not to waste any single second and reply to my boss email or my colleague's email. But at the other hand, what I am risking? I am risking my life. I am risking my life. Fellow Toastmasters, the independent life right now which we are enjoying, did we ever think about it, that if we have an accident or a minor injury, or we lost our hand or leg, one leg, did we really enjoy the independent life which we are right now enjoying? Not at all. Or on the other hand, if we have a fatality, or we lost our life just for the sake of a message or a phone call, what is that behind? The lost life is not going to live again. The lost father or a mother, a son or a daughter, will be a loss of a lifetime. Fellow Toastmasters, I had a similar story of my own. My whole family was driving to our aunt home. My brother was driving the car. At the front seat, my father is sitting over there. He was driving so fast. Fortunately, a phone rang. He picked up the phone, and while driving, he was talking with his friend. Suddenly, the smiles are changed into tears. The laugh is changed into scream. We had an accident. The front side of the car has totally vanished. We had an accident. My father has a broken arm. Luckily, we all survived. But my father has a broken arm. So did we ever think that the broken arm will become the exact that was given by Allah? It's not possible. By the sake of Allah, we all are saved, but again, it was an accident. And I learned from that accident that we will not going to talk, or we are not going to message anymore while driving. So fellow Toastmaster, did you know about it, that when you are driving a car and you had a message or a phone call, and you are going to reply that message or a phone call, it will take almost 45 seconds to wrap up all the things. And that 45 seconds is equal to 0.08% of alcohol in your blood level. And that 0.08% alcohol in your blood level did not allow you internationally to drive anymore. Hello, Toastmasters. It was when you are driving, be safe. Do not text anymore. Today I am going to pledge you, please rise up from your seat or from the ground. We will not go, we will not go, we will not going to be test anymore. Because no post,
no post
is the worth of a life.
No,
no email,
no email
is the worth of a life.
No,
no text,
no text
is the worth of a life. Thank you very much.